Hello, Wildcats. This is Weber Cooks, and today we're making rice thing that is really easy to make. And there's different flavors that you can get. This one here, you just dump the thing into the thing, pull the packet out, and then take 2 teaspoons of thing and put it in the thing. We'll put it in the microwave for 1 minute. And that's done cooking. We'll pull it out of the microwave and we'll stir it up to get the butter to coat all of the rice. That's all done. We'll pop it in again for another 2 minutes this time, and that will make it perfect. And now that it's cooked for 20 minutes, you have this hot thing that you can eat that's made with thing and costs about $20. And I'm Stephen Reed, and rice stew.